Because we're in the game here in Seoul, I swear this place gets more and more like Scotland every single year, yeah? So today we're going to try and find something different for lunch. So there's an idea in Korea that when it rains, Koreans like to go for makgeolli. No idea why. It's just, I mean, for me, really any excuse to drink makgeolli is a whole different excuse, yeah? You've probably heard of standing coffee, which is really popular. This is standing toast, not so popular. The red bagel. The rain is getting pretty ridiculous now, but we're almost there. There's a few more seconds around the corner, and we're almost there, yeah. Is it almost Christmas time? It's definitely almost time for the Shake Shack makgeolli shake, though. So for their 5th anniversary here in Korea, Shake Shack brought out a bulgogi burger and also a makgeolli milkshake. The makgeolli is actually made with jipyeom makgeolli.
What did they see?
Bloody hell.
That's not makgeolli. It's pretty good, right?
Is it sweet?
It's pretty sweet, but it's pretty good. I can't really taste the makgeolli, but wow, it is pretty sweet. But it's pretty good, right? I mean, have you had it before?
I have had it before, yeah.
Yeah, we actually did have 3 of them, honestly.
Came into a coffee shop because Shake Shack was getting far too busy. So we came in here to kind of shelter from the rain. It's still crazy outside, raining for like 3 days or something like that. Just wanted to quickly talk about the burger. It was my first time actually in Shake Shack, so I just wanted to really quickly kind of talk about how good it was. I had the chili burger, which was pretty amazing, and obviously we went there for the makgeolli shake. As I said at the beginning, it's like 5-year anniversary or something. So they partnered with jipyeom to make the makgeolli shake. It was a bit thick, so it was like literally like a milkshake with makgeolli in it. You couldn't really taste it in the beginning, but yeah, I mean, after 3 of them, you could definitely feel it, yeah. Okay guys, well, it's almost time for me to get back to work. Just before I go, as always guys, Dombey and Slangeva.